quiet again. Rangers lots of possession. And Barney Mackay coming in from the touchline. Full of tricks, full of invention. Kenny Miller! He throws his second of the night.
Oh.
How many passes, Gordon, before the finish is applied by Kenny Miller? He just does it as if he's shelling peas. It was the vision of Mackay and the finish indeed from Kenny Miller.
Yeah, Mackay had a good little run. He took people out of the game and Kenny Miller just drifted into it, got himself free in the centre of the early shot, and it was a tremendous hit. First time, roof of the net with his left foot, and you have to say, you've got to give him a lot of credit. Mackay's run, it just was good, but when Miller just got himself free there, look at the Morton players are not happy because they're saying, we'll get so many players back, how can Miller be free? Because players were watching the ball, but give Kenny Miller credit. Because the ball was coming from the other side, he moved away from his defender and got himself in a free position.